Hello, welcome everyone. Welcome to Think Alike tutorial once again. We have started this tutorial for quite a while now. This is tutorial number 19, and in this very tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to promote. Of course, at the end of every session, students will need to be promoted from one class to another, taking into consideration the fact that we are moving also from one session to another. So in this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to promote students from one class to another. Of course, you wouldn't need to worry about creating the sessions because the system will have generated the next session for you. Of course, we are expected to promote children from maybe one section to another, from one class to another. Let me log out. This is the interface, quite all right, but let me log out. And as I've always done in the previous tutorial, I'll show you how to log in. So what is your school's login username and password? You already know that, right? In case you don't, demo is a demo account, and if it doesn't work for you, please drop a comment below or just give us a call, contact us. We're going to give you a demo login to see how Think Alike works. So demo. Okay, so I'm logging in and I'm showing you where to go. Of course, we are still at this Mac module. You click it, it rolls down, and then you click promotion. At that point, you see what you have here. You see you have to select the present academic session that you are in, and then the class. Of course, that has been set even by default, just like you have it here. You know, the academic session you are in and the class you want to deal with. It loads up and brings you more options. So I have the default session that I'm in now, the class I want to deal with, the academic session I want to promote into. You see, very, very important. This is the session I'm promoting children into, and this is the class I'm promoting into. You see, so if you want to promote from GSS 1 to, of course, that really happens. But then children progress from one class to another. You pick from GSS 1 to GSS 2. Now, if you want to do normal promotion, in which case you want to select by yourself which children should be promoted, you do normal. Let me first show you the normal promotion. I click this. What do I see? What do I have? It loads up and gives me a list of all of the children in that class. There are six of them here, and then it says view summary. In case you want to quickly check the summary of each child's mark before you decide on promotion or not, you can click this. It opens in a new tab, and it shows you. Wow, you see, this is these are the subject test. This is a mark. This was the highest mark in that class. Exam, these are the marks, and these were also, these are also the highest marks in that class for that subject, and this is the total. I mean, very, very, very beautiful. It shows you the summary. I just love Think Alike. Very beautiful, very comprehensive, very complete. So what am I going to do? What do I want to do? Of course, I'm not ready to promote children, but then I can show you. Select. You see it? Now I can quickly show you. If I click promote to GSS2, everybody gets promoted. If I say enroll to class GSS1, so let me see, let me not do for everybody. You understand me now? Let me just pick one child and see how it looks like promoting that child. I'm picking Color Parker, and I'm promoting the child to GSS2. What happens? Great. You will notice that the children in this class have suddenly reduced to 5. One of them have been taken away and added to the other class. I could reverse what I did. You know I could reverse what I did. Let me show you. If I wanted to reverse it, that means I want to pick a child from this session. The child has been taken to this class. So what do I want to do? I want to take the child back to this session, back to this class. I hope you get that. Again, click, and it shows you only one child, the child that I promoted the other time. So I want him to actually go back, because I was testing, I was showing you. But what happens if I had said enroll to GSS1 class? Let me see what happens. Wait, nothing is picked. Okay, I'm picking this enroll to class JSS1. You know, that child has left this place and gone into GSS1. Can I go and check again if it had worked? I just love this. Yes, this is a default session and this is a class. What must I see here? Okay, no way, I'm promoting to this class. So now, promotion mark setting. See, the child was not actually taken back to this session. It was taken into another class of that new session. You understand? Another class of that new session. That's why I'm not having the child here. I hope I have succeeded in showing you how to promote children. But no, I'm not done. Oh, that's just one part. That's promotion. More or less, we can call it manual promotion. Manual promotion, whereby you are the one selecting the children that should be promoted. What if we wanted to do an advanced kind of promotion? Thinkala is robust, very, very complete. Clicking this, if I go back to normal, this disappears. But if I click again, I click advanced, what do I see? I see it is asking me, how do I want to do the promotion setting? Based on how many terms? I think it should be based on these two terms, second term and third term. If there was a first term, I would have picked it. Based on which of the mark distributions, one or two? I think I want both. Then what is the setting I want? For music, what's the pass mark? That is, any child that will be promoted should have gotten a pass mark in, gotten this mark in music, this in ICT, this in math, this in English, this in literature, and this in basic science. It is very, very, very easy. I mean, quite a wonderful, wonderful package we have here. Do you understand how to? If I click it, I don't want to click it, because if I click it, everybody will just be promoted automatically. But then that is how to promote children, promote students on Thinkalite. Thank you very much. Please join me in the next tutorial as I show you other beautiful things.